now in this war with Russia, with our neighbor, we are fighting not for only for our territories. We are fighting for our values and for our democratic choice